What happened to romance? What happened to someone making a gesture that says, I really am into you? It's really interesting. I don't know what's holding all of you back except for fear. Fear that somebody's gonna say no, fear that they're not gonna like you back. But nothing ever great comes from sitting back and waiting for it to happen. You've got to take viable action. So that person that you've been seeing at the coffee shop and you want to go out on a date and there's COVID and there's this and that, don't let any of that stop you. Hey, walk up to that person with your mask on, say hello, meet them virtually. But guys, romance is not dead. What's dead is you not taking action. Let someone know that you're into them. Be daring enough. Be courageous enough to go after the person that you want. Ask them out on a date. Forget all this other stuff. Have a good time. If it doesn't happen the way that you want it to, there'll be someone else. But you have to take action. I'm Chantel Cohen, and I help you become one again.